direction? What direction? What direction?
Today, we're demonstrating NV's revolutionary omnidirectional magnetic sensors. Most magnetoresistive sensors are sensitive in plane, while Hall effect sensors are sensitive perpendicular to the IC plane. Omnidirectional sensors are sensitive in both directions and anything in between. Let's look at a Hall sensor first. This sensor is not omnipolar, so the output is centered around half the supply. It's not very sensitive in the in-plane direction. In its sensitive direction, it saturates at about 4.5 volts. The output is different depending on the polarity. It's saturated at about half a volt. Now the NVE sensor, which is on a new breakout board. It's sensitive in plane. Polarity doesn't matter. It's also sensitive perpendicular, like a Hall effect. It's almost impossible to saturate. It operates to well over a Tesla, which is 250 millivolts with a 5-volt supply. Let's look at this omnidirectional feature in detail. We mounted a magnet to a rotary table. You can see the output remains relatively constant as the magnet is rotated. So how is this magic possible? In plane, the lower layer in the TMR stack, represented in green, rotates to align with the B field and the resistance drops as the field increases. But NVE's revolutionary Omni-TMR technology is sensitive to magnetic fields in any direction. When a perpendicular magnetic field is applied to the TMR, the upper layer of the stack rotates from an in-plane orientation at low fields to a perpendicular direction at high fields, and the resistance drops. This unique dual sensing layer TMR structure allows a single sensor to detect magnetic fields in any direction. NVE arranges these TMR elements into a Wheatstone bridge to form a sensor like the omnidirectional AKT-001 analog sensor we demonstrated and AHK and ADK-991 magnetic switches. So we've seen that these sensors are omnidirectional and omnipolar, have an ultra-wide field range, and are virtually impossible to saturate. They come in an ultra-miniature package and are very low power. Contact NVE or visit nve.com to buy sensors or breakout boards. Like and subscribe for more demonstrations.